Hi, y'all. Spy y'all through the glass window. You come in. I've been do in my own thing. Yo, go home. Bring me with you if you want to cuddle, chill in a safe environment. Humble the bowl. Yo, I'm trying when I'm gonna unfold my rhymes, my mind, my flexible thoughts. Yo, when I come next to you, just might rock because I'm infectious. Yo, I'm next to this man with a Lexus, but I'm riding in my Huffy, flexing my handlebars. I can handle bars because I am the man who has a lot of scars. I am intricate. I am a freestyle kid. I am... Meanwhile, it's not really making sense, but you know what? I'm not faking it. I'm the man who comes through with the pancreas type of fucking ailment, so then I come and mail them through the motherfucking postal service. I boast the absurdest shit. I will mail you a bomb like the Unabomber, and I will come in and I'll trail, and you cannot be calmer than me because I'm a coma less than an MC. And you'll see me roll back with my eyes closed, wake up 3 months later, and I'm told that, yo, it's springtime, it's summertime, shit's blooming. And I say, yo, dude, yo, where's the doom, friend? Where's the fucking illuminating shrooms then? Give me something to chew on. Give me something to do, son. I can't come in. I can't begin.